here at the Tingle Fantasyland. Would that be good for you? Good. Oh, what's on my face? Oh, it's just glitter. It's glitter. We have to wear it here. It's a Fantasyland. So, like, glitter, it's like a fantasy. It's like magical. So magical and fantasy go well together. You shouldn't be asking questions anyway. Anyways, so what's your fantasy? Let me get your information first, okay? Your name now. Last name. Okay. Now, can I get your date of birth, please? Just to keep you in our records. Can I have your email so I can send back your results and show you how you reacted to the tingles that I did for you today, or you can take our survey. Okay. @hotmail. Oh, people still use that. Okay. I use Yahoo, so. Can I have your phone number, please? Just in case of an emergency. Well, actually, I don't need your phone number. I need a family member's phone number, emergency contact. Picked out. I'm going to give this to my secretary. Give me a second. So you know what background you want.